A crime in Gresham, where two people were injured by a person with a machete. Police say yesterday around 5 on Northeast Burnside, just south of Division, those people were reported injured. Police say the cuts were minor. The search for the unidentified suspect continues.